Now, you've heard stories about people leaving their properties and no one dared touch them. This is still happening. The belief in ancestral or traditional worship is the main faith of the people in this community. The only Christian denomination allowed to practice in that community is the Roman Catholic Church. Even that, they have their share of opposition. We take you to the ancestral home for the people of the Achode in Shiari. It's the ancient town in the Nkwanta South Municipality where no Pentecostal church is allowed to thrive for fear that they would indoctrinate the people to shun their beliefs. This is also the practice where the place where education is said to have started in the whole municipality. Peter Senu visited the community and sent this report.
In our Ghana Month series, we take you to an ancient town of Shiari in the Nkwanta South Municipality, where traditional worship, the belief in ancestral deity, is the order of the day. The only church surviving in this community is the Roman Catholic Church. As for the Pentecostal churches, it's a no-go area for them. We take you in there and speak to the chief and some opinion leader as to exactly what accounts for this phenomenon. The traditional layout of this settlement is phenomenal. Built on this mountain over some 9 centuries ago, the main belief of the people in this community is traditional. Nana Obumbo Seura Yopura II is the paramount chief for the Achode traditional area. According to him, they migrated here due to war, and this is the safest place they have found so far.
Shiari is about 900 years old. Yeah, history tells us that we migrated from Ejiso to Afren Plains, then to our current location. You know, those days is about war, and we are Gwans. And you know, the Gwans, history also tells us that we are the original people of Ghana, and we didn't like war. So when war started, everybody was looking for a secured place to avoid war. That is why we found ourselves here. For now, it is not risky. It is normal to us because we are born here, bred here, everything here. So how people think it is difficult to move, we see it to be normal. We speak Gichode.
Gichode?
Yeah, Gichode. And the tribe is Achode.
The belief in ancestral worship is paramount as every home is dotted with one object of worship or the other. Our lenses were not allowed to capture every detail of that. Education in the Nkwanta South Municipality is said to have started from this community. Prominent public officials in government under Dr. Kwame Nkrumah were said to have come from Shiari.
It's very true. You know, the German, the first place for the Germans to colonize is Shiari. Then, when they handed over to the British, this is where education started in Nkwanta South. Ebi, Kwete, and Co. They were all serving under various governments, and they were from, they all hail from Shiari here.
Francis Kwame Lenwa is the president of the Catholic Church in the community. He tells us why it is the Catholic Church that has the blessing of the people to practice their faith here. Even this does not go without opposition.
The Pentecostal Church is a more power. Or more against the traditional much more than any other thing.
The Pentecostal churches oppose our traditional practices. They make provocative comments about us.
But Catholics for no mobile no more so any penny for no didn't get at home.
The Catholics adopted a different method. That is why our elders have accepted the Catholic Church
here.
It is said that some Pentecostal churches come here for spiritual fortification and would not allow the churches to deceive them into turning away from their powers. Our elders say some Pentecostal pastors come to Shiari for powers, so they would not accept them. Even the Catholics here have their opposition. It is not easy. Nana Obombo Sewura, Yopura II, also confirms this assertion.
It is the Catholic Church because generally the Catholic Church dominated in Ghana long ago before the coming of other churches. So looking at the nature of whites, they always like a very serene environment. That is why they came to settle here and they started with the church activities. The other churches, they normally come for evangelism and those things, but becoming permanent and staying in the community is another issue to discuss. Other churches, normally the starters, normally come to look for power and those things to establish their churches. So there is that conflict between the traditionalist and the Christian community, let me put it that way. Because I'm a pagan, and you come to me to do certain things for you to establish your church. And you, the same person, come out to preach to me that my tradition is not good. Yours, that is better, I should follow yours. Of course, it will be very difficult for you to change me.
Because of this strong belief, no one takes what does not belong to him. These motorbikes are left at the foot of the mountain for as long as the owners care.
You are in your Okada station. Oha ye parking a krom ni na parking mo motors wa. Kwani ho a ye be kofi. Ana ye believe say ye de moto no do obi amafa.
This is not Okada station. It is a parking station for the entire community because we cannot take the motorbikes up there. There is no way anyone would take it because you will bring it back if you take one. This is why our elders do not accept any other church that will come and indoctrinate and adulterate our culture.
Asanya di ababa tu bebiye wano. Nti tradina believe unye waha namne se Yesusu se uye bibiya bani bibe kao. Nti neye yana sane mano.
My name is Peter Sanu for Joy News.